Beasts are often attracted to bright natural colors, such as our green skin.
What do you mean my tail looks like a lure? This is it, Rob.
Is that you in there?
Da. Spasiba, Guardian of Galaxies. For helping Cosmo shake away problems. He is no longer chasing Stick, that is Snake. And look, Cosmo is bringing Noel.
Yeah, we noticed.
And family. Say privet, my pops.
Oh, it's good to have you back, buddy.
Ha! Cosmo is very much like filthy fleas. You are thinking. Until he is biting on your ass.
He's such a good boy.
Yet, Cosmo is best of boys. Now we give these brain fleas the bites they deserve. Attack!
I had no idea Nowhere could fire death beams. This is sweet.
And that dog has his paw on the nuke button. Gonna have to be nicer to him.
We should keep moving.
We are moving.
But we should be doing it faster.
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
Yeah, well, he spanked us the last time we took him on. And the time before that.
Wait. What's that?
Your signal is way stronger in here. We're getting close.
Something tells me Ranker's cronies won't make this easy.
We're here for Adam Warlock. Bring him to us and we'll let you go.
Thanks.
Our opponents do not hold back.
They don't want to disappoint Monster Daddy.
You think this Magus thing is immune to bullets?
I will disembowel the vile monstrosity!
This is looking less and less like a warlock prison!
Trust in the warlock's butt tracker!
Hellbender can trap us in here! Kill two Skarnaks with one arrow!
No way! She even gave me back my music! What a waste! Mine's like this were the backbone of the war resistance.
Idiots could have been rich if they stuck with it instead of following some stupid call.
Wake up! You're being deceived!
Yeah, it ain't gonna be that easy, Drax.
This is gonna be our last chance to take down Magus!
I guess we'll regret its trespass! They fight with renewed vigor!
More combatants, Peter Quill. Will you attempt to reason with them as well?
Won't work. Just put them down!
Pushing. The signal's pinging from deeper in the mines.
Hard to believe this whole church sprung up from a bunch of miners.
Wish they'd stuck to digging.
Magus wants to consume your souls!
It's pointless! They won't hear you! Do we trust Lady H not to stab us in the back?
Never! Her honor forbids it!
Are we sure this is the way to Warlock?
Trust in the tracker! This is the right way!
Fun preying on the weak.
I fear we would be lost without the insect woman.
She's the master of right place, right time. Somebody's still digging down here.
I'm betting they use these precious metals for the faith thing. The Grand Unifier's golden pajamas don't come cheap.
Chopper! I said chopper! Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
Get him, Groot!
You got it!
Oh, wow! Remind me not to piss off Groot!
This one
we
wants
had a way to take
our
some of this
effort.
Ore with us!
Ain't nobody trading that scud once the church is gone! Too risky! Space. If you're attacked unprovoked, you have the right to claim the battle spoils.
We have definitely provoked them.
They provoked us first, lots of times.
Rip them a new one!
If we don't stop Magus this time, it's all over!
We were born for this. It's right there in our team name.
Luke, get everyone on their feet! Take me or we're barely decking this thing! Grab it, bro!
On it!
Ouch! That's gonna hurt!
Gamora! Cut the head right to the back!
Watch the sideline! Lots of nooks and crannies in here!
Power! Face us like warriors!
Great idea, bud. If
we pull this off, we should come back here and fill up our cargo hold.
Sell the ore on the black market? Payment for a job well done?
Seems fair to me.
Well, we ain't making that jump.
Peter's got this.
He does?
Peter Quill possesses the magical weapons. Your safety inspectors, present your documents and we'll judge their accuracy.
Drax, you gotta do it fast, like so. Safety inspectors! Blam! You failed!
You have failed your safety inspection.
They're dead, Drax.
Correct.
You know what to do, Quill. And wait to chew out Goldilocks for getting his butt kicked back on Nowhere.
It's unwise to insult your brothers in battle.
This old workbench is kind of crusty, but I do some of my best work with crusty tools. You ever heard of the flagron effect?
What the?
Hey, look, they get the Adam Warlock channel all the way out here.
Speaking of Goldilocks, he should be right on the other side of that giant murderbot army.
You've gotta be kidding.
They've got it locked down with a faith shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
It's worth a shot. Let's push through this, people. We don't want to keep the Golden God waiting. They build the big boys.
Man, I hope they don't all wake up and
come. Move it, Adam, big guy.
The Witch Doctor elevates our challenge in combat.
Access to the first.
We should find the warlock. He truly lies beyond that magical barrier. We must focus our attention there. I am wounded.
Thank well. Team Stars.
Thanks, bud.
Put down the medic for now, eh?
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Then put him in a body bag! Problem? Solution!
This ship is filled with horrors!
That's why we got attracted!
Really testing the strength of my sword here!
I bet you're even more lethal
without
it! We
gotta unplug these dastard things!
Down to Gold Cheeks. Make sure you grab on good. The drone, not the cheeks.
Grand Unifier.
Scott, everyone down!
Finally come to confront the captive?
Shut
for once.
Got a clear shot.
Don't!
We can't risk a fight from up here.
You show up on...
Breach my bindings. Even now, Raker readies his restoration ritual.
Rocket, can you bust him out?
If I gotta...
Let me guess. Raker's power proved more pernicious than predicted?
There's little point pondering possibilities past, daughter of Thanos. Soon, feverous faith will flood Raker's fledgling and feed the fiend within.
Not gonna happen. We're gonna shut it down together. Right? Okay, let's go, people.
Come! Time dwindles as we dawdle.
I could put him back up there.
Don't tempt me.
If Magus finds physical form, its insatiable cravings will consume all of creation.
Unless you eat Magus first.
A severe simplification. We must excise the entity gripping the girl.
But how much of Nikki will remain?
If her light lives, it lingers lost, dissolving in a dream discarded.
A pleasant dream.
Drax completely bought into the promise, and we got him out.
I would have remained.
I am Groot.
Well, end of the world here, remember?
Hurry, go!
Just in time for the miracle.
Grand Unifier, I trust you can hold them to bear witness.
Easily.
You can...
focus on my voice. Almost there.
Dad. Dad! Huh? Come on, get up. We don't have much time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up.
Nikki, what? No wonder she wants this so bad. We look so happy.
Finally! I need your help. Mom will be home for lunch soon and I want everything to be perfect.
Nikki.
For her birthday. That's today. Did you forget again?
Okay. I know this is gonna sound weird.
Great! So, can you help me set everything up like we said yesterday? I just need help with the holo projector, and then, there's the cake and the present that we got her. I want everything to be perfect before she gets home.
Nikki. None of this seems oddly familiar to you?
Oh, no, I...
Okay, that part was always weird.
No! I baked it! Okay, that just leaves the present and projector. Dad, the projector?
Happy birthday, love Nikki and Peter. What am I supposed to do?
Did you find it?
Yes!
Okay, put it with the others.
You stay here. I'll holler if I need you. Does anything I say here actually matter?
We got it. On nowhere. Remember that artist alley we went to and the painting she really liked? Of Krilara?
Guess that answers my question.
All that's left is a projector.
Okay, Nick? What if I told you none of this is real?
Obviously not. It's not focused right or something. Can you refocus it?
Yeah, okay. That's still pretty cool.
It turned out so good. I was sure I messed part of it up.
Speaking of messed up...
Yeah. It's hollow, and the star system around it, and I think I got all the moons.
It's beautiful, Nikki. Any chance we can talk now?
I don't think so. How does it look?
Looks like you're knee-deep in this promise.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
Oh, boy.
Peter, open the door.
It's Matt. I'll make sure everything's perfect. You get the door.
Oh, am I ever glad to see you. It is crazy weird in there. Nikki's on a loop. Nothing I say matters. We need to find a way to get through to her.
Peter.
I know. We need a plan.
There's no we.
Okay, I get it. I have a lot of making up to do.
Peter.
If we're gonna do this...
I'm dead, Peter.
Yeah, but... not like dead dead. Right? I heard your voice. No, you brought me here. I'm seeing you here now.
You're seeing a ghost. Some part of me is inside the soul stone, but not in any way that's real.
We can figure it out. Maybe we can find a way.
You need to focus on her now. Help her accept that I'm not coming back.
I wish you would have told me.
Told you what?
About Nikki. You know? You, me, 12 years ago.
Oh, Peter.
I did the math.
Her promise isn't real.
Yeah, I know, but the rest of it is. Right, you and me on Mercury? I remember that night.
So do I. But she isn't your daughter. She's not my daughter.
I don't understand.
She's a war orphan. On the shuttle home, the Kree Council was rounding up anyone who wasn't full-blooded enough. Nikki was this tiny little thing. I couldn't let them kill her.
So I'm not a father.
No. Well, not her father.
Well, okay.
That doesn't mean she doesn't need you. She has to let me go.
I tried. She won't listen.
She has to. The birthday, the presents. Whatever it is, it's keeping her attached to some fake version of me, of us. Destroy the illusion and make her listen.
You know I'm not equipped to.
Yes, you are. You have to be.
I know.
Where's Mom? That was her, right?
She's not coming.
Of course she's coming. I guess that was just Carlos telling us she's running late. Which means I still have time to get the music just right.
Destroy the lie. Please listen to me on this, Nikki.
Can we talk about this after Mom's birthday?
Your mom's not coming. None of this is real.
Quit kidding around. She'll be here any minute.
No, kiddo. She won't.
Stop trying to ruin it. Hey! What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Nick.
No! I can fix this. Stop it! Stop it! Stop ruining this!
Mom will still come.
It's not real, Nikki. None of this is real.
I hate you! You're not my dad! You're not my...
Yeah, kiddo. I know.
You ruined it. You ruined everything! Mom was gonna come in and... All I want is to see her.
Whatever walks through that door won't be your mom.
You don't know that.
Well, there's a lot I don't know. How to keep my foot out of my mouth. How to not get arrested. How to console a 12-year-old whose very legitimate grief might just destroy the galaxy. But this, the promise, Nick, I know a con when I see one.
This isn't about you.
Which, I remember feeling this cavernous...
I don't care how you felt!
Wow, that was brutally honest.
I've seen your promise. I've seen hundreds of thousands of promises. None of them help me.
I know. I know. I just want you to know that I've been through some version of what you're going through.
Yay. I need her back. I don't care if it's not real. I need things to go back to how they were, even if it means making the same stupid cake for all stupid eternity. Just the thought that she might come back is better than admitting that she never will, and that And then it's all my fault. If I hadn't distracted her. If I'd been quicker.
You're not the reason she's gone, Nick. Don't put that on yourself.
Why not? It's true. If I had just...
It's not true. You didn't make that thing. You didn't release it. You're not the reason your mom was where she was. There's a lot of blame to go around, but there is no way you deserve any of it.
It could be her.
Only you can reject the lie, Nick. All I can tell you is me. Bad thing that wants to eat the entire galaxy. And you know your mom? For all her faults? She's not the galaxy eating type. But it doesn't matter what I think because it's not my promise. I can't destroy it for you.
So let's just say that the creepy thing at the door... It's not my mom.
I can do that.
I still don't know how. How does anyone? Am I just supposed to smash cakes all day?
Breaking stuff is pretty cathartic. There's other ways. It's an Earth thing. My mom taught me. The idea is that you light something to remember someone. To pay tribute. I mean, it's not magic or anything. It doesn't bring anyone back, but... You know, it's a gesture. A small thing in the face of a very bad thing. Sometimes that's all we have.
I keep thinking back to the elevator. She was angry at me.
Not that angry. More like, lovingly concerned. Hey. Whatever happens, you're not alone. Okay?
Thank you. There is something I do have to do alone. For everyone.
Thank you.
boy's toast. Focus on Raker's fan club.
Circumvent electrical hazards!
Blockhead sending out big bad rays of sunshine!
He's gone!
Gives them power!
The warhead's heavy on his body!
What's next, Peter? Well, now!
Peter! Can you get to him? Gotta cut that flyer's connection to his friends!
And he will suffer all for us!
I can't believe I needed help with that!
Don't mention it!
Boosted one, we'll get
I am having some difficulty
get on flat face. He's bending his
and he should be the first
to the big guy seen stars.
Don't make
I am trying to destroy.
There's too many.
He proves persistent.
So back he in business. Go around healing his
let's
mouth.
Resume at
putting
full
him
force.
Away first will make things much easier. Friend Unifier, please.
There has to be a way to really hurt this guy.
Peter Quill!
Quill just got nuked! Hilarious!
The wizard has conjured a halberd! In your deck, Peter Quill.
Yo, I got all these toys. I'm just dying to use.
We must strike the large one with more force.
Don't
move!
You had us worried there!
Groot made sure the kid.
proves persistent!
Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep.
Thanos uses timing in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
All right, listen. This isn't our first rodeo, guys. Problem is, if we play it cocky, one little mistake is gonna bring us down. So let's get back out there, give this fight complete dedication, and make them scream. Who's with me?
Today, I am the
Destroyer!
Peter Quill!
You're not going anywhere.
Our blows seem insignificant.
Yeah, you might want to dodge those next time.
Grand Unifier, please.
Drax, toss it!
Last time someone got stabbed!
I cannot...
I was almost roadkill.
Shoot!
The child is resilient!
It used you.
Can't pull through!
The rodent is being overwhelmed!
Grand Unifier, please!
This one's defenses are formidable!
Someone needs to help him!
Hold on! I got you, buddy!
This has got my name on it!
I am trying to destroy!
I thought we lost you for a second.
Don't make them kill you!
Sucking up all my shots!
It used you.
All that faith is not doing his skin any favors!
There would be our dead if he had it!
burning must cease!
Lied to you, to both of us. Look at it. Really look.
My child. Behold before you your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Dorn masses await.
So, we actually won?
Fucking right we did.
We must save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in! Next time, I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies. Live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Well fought, Destroyer, and your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his golden wrapper?
Ew, gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Secnarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
Remember anything about what happened here?
Galactic scale party. No expenses spared.
Pretty tacky, though.
And way too loud.
Wait, is that Drax the...
It is simply Drax.
And that... Why, Hala, that's Gamora!
Celebrity guests, you missed a legendary performance.
What?
What, wild beast? What foul fluid! Foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Flark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scud in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, and not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Ugh, a lot.
Boom.
Please proceed.
Ah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Very well. I will voyage through the vexing vestibule.
Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
Wow! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply... fabulous.
Come on!
Magus.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can't overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
Stone. But that thing attacked my mom and me. It was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear. The stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly.
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating.
If anyone can piss off a god...
it is us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee?
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot.
What? I said kneel!
Slark!
You kidding me?
Nikki, no! Get out of there!
Yes! This is right! This is the way!
not! I said kneel!
Slark!
You kidding me?
Nikki, no! Get out of there!
Yes! This is right! This is the way! There! See? Told you I got this!
Hey! That was amazing! How did you...
No idea! There! Now!
So far, so good, Guardian! But you're not out of the woods yet!
Flies in the ointment of time.
Careful! Here's a pile, Cretans! Your increased numbers mean nothing! You sound a little too excited about that!
Yes, Peter Quill, but now is not the time for more applause!
Such dimwit grit. Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats.
Cat, bat, muskrat, mat. You can rhyme, we get it. Seriously. How is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Hat! Bat! Splatty, splat, splat!
Quadro Man!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat! Format! Diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense.
Ah! We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.
He's doing the planet thing!
Nikki, you ready to save our butts again?
Just be careful.
It's definitely growing on me.
Bye, Mario!
Everyone to the kid! Let's go!
so I'm just gonna say it. I fucking love you guys!
Everyone good?
Well done, child.
Okay, I definitely think we're getting you. We just gotta hold out a little longer.
Bye-bye! Time to die!
Diabolical effort! The Scourge grows in numbers! Another infestation!
There's always more roaches!
Everyone will fall before me. The entire galaxy will fall.
Guys, the stone's being weird.
Now is the time, Guardians.
Reel them in, Quill. Only way to get a clear shot.
Submit to me. I said submit.
Time to get it through your oversized skull. We don't give in to anyone. I mean, seriously, have you met us?
That's right. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy!
We have business cards!
And we'd rather die than submit to you!
You dare defy a god? Have you no notion of my...
Oh, shut up!
What did you say?
She said you're the worst!
Ugh, your mockery mocks my very...
You have
like it did the first time! Just run!
I'm the idiot who released this freak! I'm gonna be the one who puts it back in its bottle!
Peter Quill!
Fuck. The stone's gonna fry you, Quill! Like it did the first time! Just run!
I'm gonna be the one who puts it back in its bottle!
He's gotta be okay. Right, Mantis?
The important thing is that he did it. You all did.
This was not his sacrifice to make.
Did we get paid?
Not yet, but...
Does this mean it's over? Like, over? The Magus is contained for now. The most insatiable entity in the galaxy is once again a prisoner of the Soul Stone. All that is left is determining what to do with it.
Sell it.
Destroy it.
Those are both terrible ideas.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Stone is neither bomb nor bauble, and not yours to bear.
Whoa. He just tried to kill us and eat the galaxy.
You cannot contain this calamitous force. I created it. I am its keeper.
No one can keep that thing.
Mantis, the chances of the galaxy being consumed again if we keep the stone?
Very high.
And if we give it to Goldilocks?
Not as high.
The child was correct. That perhaps the pull of its power would one day split my lone soul asunder. But I am not alone.
Just to be sure, the chances of the bad galaxy thing happening if we sell the stone?
Astronomically high.
The best way to make sure the Magus doesn't get out again is to make sure together. You know, the second you feel any indigestion...
I shall call upon your crew, motley though you may be. I fear we've fallen friends. And I accord my atonement for the trying to kill you and eat the galaxy. A momentary misstep.
Yeah, well, sorry for all the mean stuff we said about you.
The mark of a man is to be bridled. None other than he himself must be mandated to toil as...
Does he seriously always talk like this?
I mean only to say... we're good.
It's just that... I'm not the one you gotta convince.
Oh, certainly not.
Certainly, yes.
Well... Ugh. Disgusting.
Okay, now I'm convinced.
Thank you.
It's fine. Really, I can sleep on the couch.
The couch is filthy. I've seen the rodent relieve himself on it.
She could sleep in Gamora's room.
Since when?
Oh, come on. You're a girl, she's a girl. You could play dolls together.
There are so many things wrong with that.
Well, she ain't getting my room. End of discussion.
So you just have to build another bedroom, and maybe a bathroom, and convince everyone that adding another teammate is a good thing. A 12-year-old teammate. One who may or may not need you to provide parental stuff. I mean, come on, man. You did just save the galaxy. Twice. So, obviously, embracing this new role is definitely probably going to be just, You can't look after a kid. You are a kid. You should arguably have somebody looking after you. Oh, crap. I mean, Nikki's great and all, but she's still going to need guidance and emotional support and... Oh, vegetables. Where the flark are you going to get vegetables? You don't even like vegetables! So what, you're going to force her to eat something that you hate? And what about everyone else? There's barely enough bad food to eat on this ship. How are they supposed to react to having another mouth to feed? I mean, you know what they're like. Yeah, I mean, they're definitely, They have good qualities. I mean, Drax is fearless, and he's been a dad. Groot, he's compassionate and protective. Rocket can teach her about crawling into things, and Gamora. Gamora. She knows about honor and discipline and girl stuff. Yeah. Yeah. So even if you don't have what it takes by yourself, you're not by yourself. And we could not be a more unfit group of people. But that's okay to admit, right? So you're a little scared, terrified even. But that just means you care. My man.
What's happening?
We appear to have lost power.
Sounds like a Nova Corps disabler. You guys paid your fine, right?
Oh, fuck!
I am